Well, I guess I'm just going to have to take that for granted. Just like all you people are going to have to take for granted that every single week I come out here for you and have to listen to you. Well, not anymore. Because next week, from Afghanistan, Rise War will emanate at Afghanistan, a special tribute to the troops. Now, this was on a voluntary basis for the wrestlers. I am proud to say that I did not volunteer. I want you to think about this. Why would I fly 30 hours and risk my life for these troops that represent a country that doesn't respect me? Huh? Tell me. I'm not that stupid. Okay, you people chant, "You suck." Okay, that's what I hear. Well, guess what? I don't suck. I won a gold medal with a broken neck. I did the ultimate thing that anyone in this world can do. And you want to compare? All right, let's compare. What have these troops done? You tell me what they've done over there. Absolutely nothing. I'll tell you what. If, and it's a big damn if they catch Osama, then maybe I might go over there and sign a few autographs. Oh. But until then, this Olympic boy ain't going nowhere. See, your perception of a hero, it's all wrong. Your hometown hero is a basketball player or a hockey player. Well, let me tell you what I think of your hometown heroes. Daivari, are you ready?
Am I ready? Am I ready? Kurt, the question is Bobby Orr ready? Is the legend Larry Bird ready? I'll show you who's ready.
I'll tell you what, come to think of it, you know what? I just thought of something. Why don't we do to their hometown heroes exactly what they do to me? Daivari, desecrate them.
What? Desecrate? Oh, no.
Yeah!
That's disgusting.
What else you got, Daivari?
That's good, Kurt, but I can do one better.
Let's see it. Oh, yeah.
Here we go. No.
Let me show you what I think of Boston's hometown heroes.
That goes for me, too. Oh.
There's one of Boston's own.
Enough! Kurt, you send a bootleg Iron Sheik out here to spray paint the face of Larry Bird? That's Bush League. You're better than that. Actually, no, you're not. But for you to stand there, in that ring, in front of millions of people, and say that you're too good to visit the men and women that are fighting and dying for you, that makes you a heartless bastard. You see, I've seen the soldiers that will not be home for the holidays so you can be. But that's too good for Kurt Angle. Why? Because these people say you suck? Newsflash, half the people out there think I suck. This is America. People have fought and died to earn the right to say what we want when we want. I don't care how many gold medals you won. That is a privilege that deserves your respect. It's time to face facts, homie. Without those troops that you're too good for, there's no America. And with no America, there's no American heroes. And if you can't get that, then you can't see me.